What's up, guys and gals? Today, we're gonna celebrate 1,000 subscribers. It's awesome. What a cool feeling, you know? It's a channel I started out quite a few years ago in terms of just a YouTube channel. But I put some, you know, silly pet videos on there, some of my crappy bass playing. And then, you know, probably these last 3 years or so, maybe 2 years, I have no idea. I started doing catfishing videos, and, you know, it hasn't exploded, because obviously this is, you know, it's not like I'm Brad Pitt or anything, so, you know, it is what it is, but to get 1,000 subscribers, I mean, that's awesome, so I'd like to thank each and every one of you for subscribing, getting me to 1,000, I mean, it's awesome. So what we're going to do now is we're going to sit back, enjoy a cigar, we're going to get to the 1,000 subscriber giveaway. Woohoo! Okay, so as you can see here in my trusty Whisker Whippers hard hat, got a bunch of folded up pieces of paper. There's about 250 or so, I can't remember the count, somewhere above 200, 225, something like that, people that I could match up with Facebook and YouTube. That was basically my only rule, is that you had to subscribe to YouTube and like the Facebook page, and as long as I could match up your name, you'd be eligible for the drawing. So a lot of you guys messaged me and told me, you know, hey, on Facebook my name is so-and-so, but on YouTube I go by this handle. So you know, there's a few more that I didn't get just because, you know, you didn't message me or leave a comment or whatever. So I apologize for that. But the people I could, they're all matched up in here. So what I'll do is I'll pick out the winner, and yeah, let's see who it is. The first place winner of the Whisker Whippers 1,000 subscriber giveaway is Donald Trump? Okay, I'm just kidding. He's only on Twitter. Would be funny though if he, you know, just out of the blue starts liking catfishing and follows you or something, but. All right. Back at it. Okay. Now for serious this time. The real winner of the Whisker Whippers 1,000 subscriber giveaway. Jordan Murray. Jordan Murray. Congratulations, Jordan. Here's what you have won. You have won. First of all, 2 Whisker Whippers decals. Throw one on the boat, on the truck, on a cooler. How about I hold that right side up? There we go. So you have one. 2 of those. Those are yours. You have one. 2 Casa Cuevas cigars. 1, 2. These are yours, buddy. You have also won the Whisker Seeker Tackle 110-pound certifiable digital scale. That'll be coming your way as well, Jordan. And then the kicker, Abel Garcia. There you go, buddy. 5,500 line counter. Even spooled up with some Stren. 20-pound mono test for you. There you go. You got some cigars, the reel, the scale, and a couple decals. So congratulations, Jordan Murray. I know I've seen some comments, both Facebook and YouTube of yours, actually. So you'll probably see this. Just shoot me a message, shoot me your address, and we can work out a way to get this stuff to you. Tell you what, 1,000 subscribers is pretty cool. So I'm gonna get out the old hard hat again here. I'm gonna pick out second place winner. All right. Second place goes to a Pam Saltzman. So Pam, congratulations, Pam Saltzman. You're my second place winner. I'm gonna send you a couple things. First of all, you're gonna get an awesome decal. Again, throw it on the truck, the boat, cooler, on the dog, wherever you want. And I'm gonna send you a little care package. Just some catfish and stuff. Again, I'm not sponsored by Whisker Seeker, but you know, I bought a lot of their products, and you know, they're good products. So I'm gonna send you a little package of the Versa Rattles. I'm kind of colorblind, so I'm not really sure if they're orange or red. Anyway, they're yours. I'm also going to throw in a pack of their octopus circle hooks. Comes with 5 of them there. Those are yours. I'm going to throw in some of their beads. You know, I use these between, you know, the knots and the sinker, so this helps keep your knot in shape. Plus, they kind of have like these fiber optic color to them, so they look pretty cool in the sunlight. Throw that in there for you. And some of these bad boys for trolling. These are the XL Rattlers. They kind of make some noise. Great for trolling. So Pam, same thing. Shoot me a message. We'll figure out a way to get this stuff to you. So there you go, guys. That was kind of a short and sweet video. I actually reached 1,000 subscribers while I was in California this past week for some work. So sorry, this kind of took a little bit to get out. But like I said, I was away from home. Didn't have access to this stuff. Wanted to make sure the products appeared in the video that you'd be getting. So thanks for the patience. Again, thank you, all of you. 1,000 and I think 10 subscribers now, last I checked. So thanks for subscribing and watching. This is a lot of fun. I appreciate you guys. I have fun making these videos, and I, of course, love catfishing. Hopefully, you love it as much as I do. So, yeah. Again, thank you very much, and congratulations, Jordan and Pam. Like I said, shoot me a message either on Facebook or here on YouTube, and we'll find a way to get you your prizes. Thanks a lot, guys.
Hey, if you stuck around long enough to watch this, you must be incredibly bored. Or it's possible you're just enjoying a fine cigar and you couldn't reach the pause button. So, I'm actually going to offer a secret third place prize. It's a $25 gift certificate to Whisker's Secret Tackle. What I want you to do, the first person to leave me in the comments section on the YouTube channel here of this video, the name of my favorite collegiate sports team, and you will win the $25 Whisker Seeker gift card. So again, be the first person to leave a comment on this video on YouTube, and I'll give you that gift certificate, okay? Obviously, my first and second place winners cannot win, so Jordan and Pam, I'm sorry you can't get this, but anybody else out there? Again, in the comments below on this video on YouTube. Leave me the name of my favorite collegiate team, and it's yours. See ya.